teams are warming up. Just give you a little shot of the teams warming up. Scorpions. And, of course, the Sharks. Warm-ups have finished. It's like number 8's going to take the face-off. Fiddle, number 90 has it, pushes in the goal. 37 on the ice for the Scorpions. And it's a goal for the Scorpions! Stolen away by number 14, or 74, excuse me. And shot. It goes in! Of 92, but tries to get to the middle. Does! And it goes in! It's going to be a 2-on-2 as a shot. Brings it into the zone. Shoots, scores! Top shelf! Brings it around. Shoots, scores again! Drives to the goal. Herber on the Sharks, 73-5. Herber gets it, pushes towards goal, shot on goal, blocked. There's a shot, score! There's a shot on the breakaway, shoots! What? Shot blocked, there's a shot towards the goal, blocked by the goalie, and it goes in! Stolen away by Mitchell, 74, shot, bounces towards the goal, and it goes in! Again, pushed. Nice job by the Sharks goalie to kick that out. Brings the post. Pushed back out to Spencer. Spencer pushes it to the middle. Blocked again by the goalie. Passes to the middle. Shot. Blocked again. And finally scores. And Mitchell. Oh, there's a goal. It ties it up. Okay, number 28. Pulled up there by Helms. There's a shot again. Scored again. Left. Poked away by Spencer, who's bringing it to the goal. Goalie knocks it out of there. And the shot. Goal! And the Sharks win it. Sharks are your 12U champion. This morning on Championship Sunday here at the TGH Iceplex. Again, glad to have you. The broadcast for the 12U game between the Scorpions and Sharks.